Now we are going to see option C. Option C is 824 into 25 is equal to 824 into, we are going to separate this 25, 20 plus 5 is equal to A into B. 824 into 20 plus A into C. 824 into 5 is equal to, now we have to multiply, 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 8 2s are 16, and here we have 1 0, so we added 0 here. Now plus 4 5s are 20, remaining 2, 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 2 is equal to 12, remaining 1, 8 5s are 40, 40 plus 1 is equal to 41. Now we are going to add the numbers. Once digit, 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Next, 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. Remaining 1. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Now here 4 and here 6 is there. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Remaining 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So 20,600 is answer for option C. Next we will solve option D. 4,275 into 125 is equal to 4,275 into 100 plus 25. We can do it in two methods. We can separate 100 plus 25. Otherwise, we can multiply 100 plus 20 plus 5. We can solve this in 100 plus 20 plus 5 model. 100 plus 20 plus 5. Now we are going to multiply everything. Is equal to 4,275 into 100 plus 4,275 into 20 plus 4,275 into 5. We can write it 100 plus 25 also, otherwise 100 plus 20 plus 5 also we can write it. Now the answer is 4,275 into 100 is there, so we are going to add 2 zeros. Plus 2 5s are 10, remaining 1. 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 1 is equal to 15, remaining 1 is there. 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, and 4 2s are 8. Already we have another 1 0, so we added 0 here. Now we are going to multiply this number. 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 2 is equal to 37, remaining 3. 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13, remaining 1. 4 5s are 20, 20 plus 1 is equal to 21. Now we are going to find answer for this. Here ones place no problem. 5 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 5. Next, tens place 7 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 7. Next, hundreds place 3 plus 5 8, 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, remaining 1. Now 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7, 7 plus 7 is equal to 14, remaining 1. Now 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 3 plus 8 is equal to 11, 11 plus 2 is equal to 13, remaining 1 is there. And here 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, so the answer is 5,34,375. Next, option E. Next, option E. 504 into 35 is equal to, we are going to separate we can do it in two method. Either we can separate 35 or we can separate 504. Now we are going to separate 504. 500 plus 4 into 35 is equal to same concept, A into B, A into C. So now 500 into 35 plus 4 into 35. 4 into 35 is equal to 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 3s are 15, 15 plus 2 is equal to 17, and here 120 is there. Now plus 4 5s are 20, remaining 2. 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 2 is equal to 14, is equal to now 1's digit, 1's place 0, 10's place 4, 100's place 1, and here 5, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, and here 7, and this is 1. So 17,640. Yes, that's all students. Those are all having doubts, and you can give your suggestions in the comments box. And don't forget to subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. Thank you.